Welcome back. I'm playing Warhammer 40,000 Inquisitor Martyr, and we are continuing on with the Void Crusades here. Hopefully should be getting pretty close to being done with them. We have one more intel, I believe, to do, and then I think we should probably come over here to try to do the secret mission. Cause I think that increases increases the rewards. So we'll come over here. And what are we doing? Data hunts. Do I dare push it up to 3? I think I can do that. Alright, let's do that. And let's take it even a step further. Get me even more experience. So we gotta go quick.
Electrospectral scanning revealed multiple entry nodes to the mnemonic network. Locate cogitator stations to gain access. May the Omnisire guide your hand.
Thought I saw you guys running over here. So I made some minor changes with our equipment. I changed, I'll show you after this mission, but I changed our necklace to give me life drain to see if that would improve our survivability since we're doing lots of damage here with our sprays. I wanted to see if that would increase my ability to survive. So we'll see if this works out well here. Whoa! Alright, well that could have gone better. Got a little carried away there. Over there.
Let's see what happens.
Point to them.
Nothing there.
Data transfer complete. Terminating access. We've got a good deal of information, but there's more. Locate other cogitator stations.
careful about grenades here. I also need to be less stingy with my cogitators, because I do have 19 of them. Intel.
Inquisitor, electrospectral scanning revealed info fragments of high importance.
Nope, I'm not going to be able to get there. He got away from me. Makes me sad, but it is what it is. Try to heal, but I don't know if I can survive long enough. Ooh. All right, let's pull back out of here. These bad boys. Oh my gosh. You guys are not playing around. We got this here. Boom.
Blessed scanning psalms.
I wonder what this machine does.
Data transfer complete. Terminating access. We've got a good deal of information, but there's more. Locate other cogitator stations.
Yikes. chest, no chest. Only got one health.
Initiating noospheric data entombment. Mission is a success. End of log.
Alright, mission is completed. Alright, good. Still no chest though, huh? Chest on there. Maybe on this little side spot. Spot there either. Holy Ordos. I really need that. Guess I'd buy one of those. Do I want to buy these? Guess I might as well. Use up some of my stuff. Since we're getting close to the end of the game. Do that. Come down here. I don't think I want to boost them 2 levels. Well, it's Eldari. They don't have a lot of melee guys. The other option would be to do something like this. Heat resistance, I don't care about that, that's fine.
Heresy and corruption is spun by powerful beings and perverted minds. Hunt their leaders, and this construct of evil will come crashing down.
Holy shit! I guess I was not paying very close attention there. That caught up with me awful quick. Alright, let's pay more attention. Ended up killing me there, but that's just the
reloading. Okay.
Chest. Guys here. Sure why the swooping hawks came down. Also still kind of perplexed at how they Every once in a while they just do a shit ton of damage. I don't know if they're critting me or what's going on there where the damage all of a sudden jumps up so much. Like to warp on in on me. Boy. Didn't let myself get healed up here. We're jumping into the next boss here. Could have been bad.
Looting.
Wrath of the Emperor is
was kind of hoping there I was going to see some of them little... Servo skulls, but I guess not. Sell some stuff. Try to get some. Oh, I never did this mission to unlock it. Well, that's unfortunate. I guess let's do this first then. Can't risk it. Definitely not doing that. It's not great. Yeah, I don't want to do that either. Heat resistance is fine.
Heresy and corruption is spun by powerful beings and perverted minds. Hunt their leaders, and this construct of evil will come crashing down.
Get out of there, make sure. Get charged. Thank you. I don't know why. Now it's going back to not being able to hit again. Bad boy. There we go.
Loading.
Dawned on me that I never showed you the different piece of equipment, so I guess I should do that once we finish up here.
You set a fine example for their kind, Inquisitor.
Alright. So, that's done. Sell some stuff. Alright, so this is the different one. So it's 4.6% less damage to enemies for each debuff, so that'll help me stay alive when I'm fighting bosses. I get a 7.1 damage reduction, 8.8 damage bonus, 5.3% critical hit chance, and I get 18% life drain. So overall, I think that serves to help me quite a bit. So, and I don't think I really have much for tarots, right? I got 17 of them. If I do that, okay, perfect. Let's come over here, do that. Come here. I guess let's do this for the secret mission. That's unlocked, so then we'll be ready when it's time to fight. Yeah, it's already up to 103. Eh, I mean, dang it. That's probably reasonable. I feel like that one's too dangerous. Alright. Get rid of that. Heat resistance. Okay, that's fine. Oh, that one adds levels. That's not a fine. Alright, I'll do this then. Ugh, come on now. Alright, more heat resistance? Fine. I don't do heat damage, so.
Expected to mark a bunker for an aerial strike. The target is reinforced by anti-aircraft artillery.
Oh,
so you must take out the foot soldiers and guns first, then finish the bunker. All this, taking it in stride single-handedly.
Oh,
the seemingly pointless intrigues of the Holy Ordo.
That's right, this is where there's all those bosses over here. Alright, everybody needs to... Whoa! We gotta take that guy out.
Kill confirmed. Target offline.
Alright, come on. Kill him. This without the item improvements.
Short work of that one, Inquisitor, but there is more.
There's always more. Of course there's gonna be... Oh, Jesus. That's right. I forgot that that was a thing over here. Oh shit, I never got that chest over here.
One less target to worry about. Keep going. Completed. Great work down there. Is it heresy to think that these hostiles were a bit out of your league?
Well, I guess. Do I keep trying to clear missions or not? I feel like I should. Up all that fate. Come here. I mean, that's going to be a plus two. Do a one and one. That's going to be a two as well. Oh, cool. It's only a 98. I'll get some of that bad stuff going here.
Existence of this filth defiles the Imperium. They may be great in numbers, but if we sever the head, the body will die. Kill their leaders and break their will.
Makes me kind of sad that I wasted my plus 50 experience on this. Because I was thinking they're going to be a lot more dangerous.
Imperial reconnaissance forces located. Potentially useful assets. But their current situation is terminal. Immediate action required. Reconnaissance force relieved. Sent basic. Follow and protect order to the survivors.
Recoil on. Ready. Onwards! Don't blame your guardsmen!
Eternal.
in here.
Until it withers and dies.
Onwards! Don't linger, guardsmen!
Imperial Commando located. Current order. Find and destroy enemy relay station.
Jeez.
Early estimation shows significant reduction in Imperial losses. The Emperor protects. Yeah, 105. Warp resistance fine. Ugh. I don't really need the void shards anymore. Crafting material? Let's try that.
Targets identified in teleportarium range. Decoded Vux transmissions and Augur scans indicate high importance and limited combat capabilities. Neutralizing the targets offers significant long-term benefits.
my shit. Shit. Okay, let's pull back. Come say hi to me. This is gonna be tough. How am I gonna do this? Because he is like just beating the shit out of me. God damn it! Alright, well, I don't think I'm gonna be able to beat this one.
You are in imminent danger.
Yeah, no shit.
I strongly advise you to be more careful down there.
Did he just kill my thing already? Yep. Wow. Wow. Yeah, that guy just fucked me up.
No spheric damage assessment complete. Operation is a failure. Inloading data construct.
Alright, well, I couldn't do that one. Alright, so I think the message here is stop buffing your enemies. Well, this one I can. I never understand those Chaos Sorcerers, though. They are by far the strongest hero out of the whole game.
Several warp rifts are active in the area. Don't stay in that cesspit any longer than necessary, Inquisitor.
Thank you.
The gate is closing, but reality is still bleeding into the warp. Save the day after all. A disaster. All the warp gates are sealed, although I can still hear the echoes in my head.
Alright, I think that was everything. Just clear the bonus mission, unlock the secret mission. Okay, so that's all I gotta do. So next time then, I'll just have to beat one mission, and then I do another bonus mission, and then we'll bring this place to an end, I think. Alright. So we're getting one step closer. Alright, well, thanks for watching. I hope you're enjoying these videos. If you are, please give my channel a like and subscribe. Encourage me to post more content for you. Have a great day.